The Rogers family was coming home from dinner last night when they were run off the road. Just take a look at these tracks. They traveled nearly 50 feet down this embankment before their car flipped and landed in these trees.